Yeah, it's water in the petrol though. So this isn't the boat we normally use, we normally have another one that works. It's looking good. Maybe a bit tight there, a little bit, not much. That's it. Keep letting it out until it flaps, then pull in a few inches.